Let's go inside, Feb.
Sorry. it's a mess now. It's a mess now, but it was beautifully done.
Wait. Hello.
She's busy tidying up.
Yeah, well done. She knows people clink glasses, you see.
Oh, careful, Ben.
Yeah. So has your dad had a nice day? Has he had a lot of people to talk at?
I didn't use one of these,
hasn't he? He's had a lot of people, hasn't he?
No.
She's busy.
Yeah. No, she likes to clean up.
She's busy.
Absolutely.
She's organising it.
But she's to touch everything.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's things like walking up and down stairs, she has to touch every stair.
Does she flush the toilet?
Yes.
A lot?
When it doesn't need flushing.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
She walks on her tippy toes.
There's the tippy toes thing. Does she?
That was actually one of the red flags that
it
made
is.
Us get her down.
Yeah, it's the Achilles heel, isn't it? We get a lot of them, the adults, right up until, I mean, we look after people. I think the youngest is 17, but the oldest is 72.
Oh, wow.
And it's this forward on the tippy toe.
Yeah,
we're sitting
here.
Like a
sit. Okay.
We'll sit here and talk. I've got some more wine. I'll just
Can I put a soda and ice for a bit, please, Miguel? Yeah, plonk yourself down. But no, I find it, and I'm not being, I was in the police for 30 years.
Yeah.
And I genuinely thought I'd seen it all. Okay. And can I say, I've been there 9 months. I've had more experience in 9 months than I did in 30 years in the police. I've had more upset, more reward, more smile, more laughs, and it's been amazing. The place I work at, to be fair, is we're on a 29. The company I work for, it's a charitable company, and they are one of the biggest single employers in the area. It's 1,100 employees. It's a massive, massive thing. And they take people, I'm about 35 miles away, but I think we would take people as far away. Geography around here, it's a huge area.
Yeah.
But now, with the spectrum being more and more identified and identified earlier, they are the one who's doing well. Oh my, let's see. Let me see. Let me see. Let's see. Okay. What are you doing? I know. Yeah. But it's really, it is, you know, we have the place I'm at, it's like an outdoor centre.
Yeah.
And we have a lot of the day services we provide from, I think it's 9:15. So.
Look, there it is.
There it is.
Look where Wad is. If you want me to lift you over the wall, it's not going to happen. I'm sorry.
There's the toys next door. She thinks it's a playground.
Of course, of course.
Honey, you're going to have to get over it. I'm sorry, sweetheart. I wish you'd keep your cardigan on.
Baby arms are cold. Oh, really? Has that worked for you in the past?
Why don't you stay here and cuddle?
Drop the angel.
This to me now is just you don't say ignore it, just you carry on doing what you want
to do. You brush
it
off because it's a way of life.
Yeah, it is. And you go into work and I can sit there and you know it's we have extremely low spectrum adults with high dependence. You know yourself, the frustrations through lashing out, being wild. I mean, especially adult males, you know, twice my size.
Yeah.
And you know where one guy we have is particularly upset, he will throw a lawnmower.
Oh, that's strong.
Or if we have people, we have a lot of people with Tourette's.
Yeah.
Now, I didn't realise Tourette's isn't just sitting there shouting obscenities.
Yes.
It's barking, it's ticks, it's everything, it's yelping.